Right now, we're playing a game, karaoke. Karaoke. We have to sing songs that I probably won't know, so I'm just stand here, pretend to know them.
Are we gonna win?
Yes, indeed we are.
Hell yeah.
Like, this is kinda weird. I'm gonna participate, because I want the points.
But then what's the point in doing points now, when?
We get a prize at the end of the day. Just one more.
Oh my face. Now it's us. Baby, I like your style. Strength and guidance, all that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my ends. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me. Soon as you see the text, reply me, and I don't want to spend time fighting.
Excuse me, no, we want to go first. Why do we want to go first?
What are we doing? You guys ready?
The last group put on a really crap song. I put them alone.
top of the world.
I'm so confused.
That's mad.
Young man.
Okay.
YMCA.
No. Again, we are in South Hall. Armand just bought the thing, putting the money back.
So, I want those.
I want this one.
I'm pretty sure it's just.
Okay, yeah, it's over.
That's fine.
I want that.
Oh my days, I live for these, I love these are so insane.
So this is the fake brand shop.
Don't touch.
There's like it's a filter, look at it.
What do you think of this shop?
JJ, you sat outside. You should have joined. See, I'm blowing glue.
Just keep walking.
He's asking us where we were from. We got the food. Or at least one bag of food.
And there?
Got two.
There's some wonderful testing.
Get ready.
Armand doesn't have his hat.
Take the top off. Where are you going, bro?
There's a little bit.
Your hair's fine. I don't know why you don't show it. It is.
I'll take off my jumper and put it in my head.
Why would you do that? Do you have another hat?
Do you actually?
This guy. Don't do that.
It's another
110 for a hat.
Must be nice to be able to make those purchases.
No, I couldn't. I could be a millionaire, I still wouldn't.
Wash this all off.
Why is it
getting ready?
Mate!
Do you think we would have an apocalypse? I feel like we I really do, I'm not gonna lie. I really do.
What kind of apocalypse? Like zombie apocalypse?
What do you mean? There's different ones.
Oh my god.
Today's shopping is over.
as we head back to uni. Start.
Bye, Yusuf. It was great having you on our team.
So everyone, Charlotte's leaving us two days early. And it's the day before our results.
There's the boss. The boss. The boss. The boss.
Yeah. I think we're late now.
We are 22 minutes late. I was expecting better though.
What do you mean better?
We were in the
middle, like, see, these guys want us to be late.
It's so hard to communicate with them. When it's hard to communicate with them, what else is there to do?
Like, I know there is the language and barrier clashes, but even then, people are usually, like, enthusiastic about it.
We don't even know if the Netflix can connect to the TV. And we don't have any board games.
Oh no. Our own mentor isn't here because I think something happened. It's pretty serious.
Look, the place, the spirit there, but it's all drained. It's all drained.
It's not even because the people there are.
You actually make the sandwich.
I should bring this with me.
Finding any excuse not to go in there.
So here's program.
I don't want to go inside. Because the last two times I went, it was just so awkward. It's not easy to make a conversation.
You just have to find like a common ground. It's something that you relate to them. I think it's a bit crazy how they sent you here. They were sending to like youth schools. I don't think they were sending you here and to garden centers. It was a bit confused. But you got to take with you. Let's just make the most of it. If you're using plastic cups, there is a 5p charge.
When I put in my 5p. No.
I'm actually laughing on the inside.
Everyone's on their phone.
What is this?
There's something to do. They don't
to
want
be
us
socializing
here.
With them.
They're so like angry at us.
The two mentors are just grouping on what the heck we should
do. Guys, we kind of have a plan. There's cleaning supplies in the kitchen.
I'll do it.
They said to just go to every room, clean every surface, any table, you know, and just when it hits 1:30 and more people start to come, start serving.
You're
doing
that.
The whole entire vlog.
No.
I'm not trying to report nobody. I think phase two, I might have like 2-3 pots. I just want to show it.
Oh. Any day go by that I ain't thinking about you. Cause I'm always amazed at everything you do. What you've done for me, nobody can undo. It's true. Cause you left too much. And I can't get enough. Too much. And I can't get enough. You left too much. And I can't get enough, and a limit to it. Boy, you never stop, boy, yeah. That's just how you do it. As the deer panteth after water, so my soul longeth after thee. And as the sunlight covers every mountain, that is how your love is covering me. Yeah, you know I gotta hold tight, cause I'll be rolling with you for the whole night. Touchdown, when I see you, I'll be alright. Until then, no rush. Too much, too much, too much, and I can't get enough. Too much, too much, too much, and I can't get enough. Your love, too much, too much, too much.
Freedom!
It was so sweet, I can't.
Why is it so far?
I don't know, man. I thought it was just gonna be like a 5 minute walk.
Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it.
Where?
It's all the way down there.
Oh, there it is.
Then we have to go all the way back to the bus.
No, wait, I swear there's like
no
a
buses
bus.
From here.
No.
To go back to the place. I see the air.
Minus.
There's McDonald's the all the way there.
I'm not moving.
We have to go.
No, we don't. We really don't have to.
Yes, we do. We do. How you want me? How you want me when you got a girl?
We're returning to the daycare center.
Excited to make tea for myself. No, I'm joking. I didn't even like tea. No. I'm excited to cook for them, make few dishes for them, give them sweets and stuff like that.
You mad? You guys literally had like 5 minutes to eat.
I know, and I have to munch
it all down. I'm 100% not peeing. Like, I have my clothes on. It's totally chill. We purposely got to the thing a little bit late, but I don't think they cared. So we started to hand out some stuff. Then we went for a lunch. Lunch, we went to, we sat at Sam's for like 2 minutes. From there, we walked 10 minutes to McDonald's. By the time we got to McDonald's, we had less than 5 minutes to sit down and eat. Okay, I'm lying, less than 10. When we came back, one of the people that work in the kitchen got cake and he was already organizing things. Like, he basically gave us jobs to do. I don't think many people likes the tea. Like, I know it's Indian tea and apparently it has herbs and spices. I took a sip here. I took a sip. That was before I added sugar. When I got the sugar, I tasted it. Still not good. I'm just happy that I'm doing this with Perhan, despite the fact that Luke's not here. Like, at least we still came. The time that I'll be posting this is gonna be very late, but right now it's the day after GCSE results. I don't want to go too much into detail about it because obviously I did not get any nines or nine star or whatever. I passed everything, at least everything that I needed. The news, people didn't make it. Some massive thing, you know. On the day I went with my sister and then we got to school, everyone just chilled about it. I went to school, I got my letter, looked at my results, gave God all the glory because I passed. I spoke to a couple of my friends, that was it. I went back home. My sister went to somewhere real quick. One thing you gotta let people know is that grades really do not define you. At the end of the day, you can only do your best. So long as you put 100% effort, no matter what grade you get. I don't know you, but I'm happy. Even if you get one, 100% effort, I'm still happy. I don't know you. I don't know your grades. So long as you put 100% effort, you tried your absolute best in those papers, I'm proud of you, man. Just don't get caught up in the whole notion that because I don't do well in GCSEs, I'm never going to make it. I'm never going to get into whichever 6-4 college I want to go to. I'm never going to get an apprenticeship, I'm not going to get a course into uni, I'm not going to get a job, I'm not going to get this or that, Life is way bigger than your grades or what level you get after year 11. Life is much bigger than a piece of paper. When you truly come to understand that, what's your passion, what is your why, what do you do, what it is you want, what impact you want to create, because when you link that into whatever result you got, or you get one for even every single subject, but so long as you have that passion, never too late, never too late. And I say this to my retakers as well, never too late. Find your why, find your passion, everything else will come after. Please guys, don't think because one of your mates got a 9 in English means that they're gonna be successful.
looking all nice. Looking too sweet. Stepped in with my bedrooms and these next things, man, they really want hype. Yeah. Don't come to me, yeah, yeah. I'm tryna have a good night. Living too right, living my life. Don't need no wassy news to make my boys commit some crime, yeah. Stepped in looking all saucy. Them gal there just wanna be naughty. Them boy view in a different way, and they're holding their waist like they even got a 40. Two stepping, leaning, and I lean and bopping, and I bop and lean, and I do my thing. There's no stopping me. Like, so I make insecure gal go confident. I make confident gal use a confidence. Make bad gal turn good and good gal turn hood. What I mean, my G, what's the consequence? Like, insecure gal go confident. I make confident gal use a confidence. Make bad gal turn good and good gal turn hood. What I mean, my G, what's the consequence? Yeah, looking all nice, goons looking tall. Right by my side, I'm looking all small. I don't really mind. I just came to catch a few vibes, man. I just came to have fun. Them I'm one play and act on. You know my name, don't act on. My boys don't play, they clap drums. Steps in, looking too cool. Looking all nice, goons looking tall. Right by my side, I'm looking all small. I don't really mind. I just came to catch a few vibes, man. I just came to have fun. Them I'm one play and act on. My boys don't play, they clap drums, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's happened is we just saw a baby mouse.
This is our mom's reaction towards it.
That's where the mouse ran into, like, the little hole thing there.
Is this
gonna
go in? I think so.
Cash only.
There's too many people in here.
Admiring his hair, like.
You're welcome.
You guys eat spicy food?
Yes.
Miss you.
That's how you eat it?
Yeah.
Aye. Pourquoi?
Hi.
Tell the people about your experience today.
So the Ooblet failed. Terrible, like, finger painting.
Yeah.
No one participated in shaving food and bubble wrap. The best part was lunchtime.
Yeah.
No, it was quite fun. It was quite fun. And we did meet some amazing people.
Yes. Yeah. Really nice.
Like, it kind of just, like, opened my eyes to realise how difficult people's jobs can be.